everybody, this is Shirley. Welcome to my channel. Today, let's talk about two short rotation mode. Some countries called double injection mode, multi-shot mode, or 2K mode. Anyway, they are the same, just in different names. Two short rotation mode, or 2K mode, is an innovative manufacturing process which is used to produce complicated molded products from two or more different plastic materials and colors, but in one injection molding machine and make injection in one time. Generally speaking, it combined with one hard plastic material like ABS, PP, or PC, and one soft plastic material like TPE, TPU, or TPR. Then what plastic materials can be used for two short molding parts? Well, it depends on the compatibility between the two materials. Even if they were the same material like ABS and ABS, but the two materials have to be compatible with each other, otherwise they can't mold it with two short moldings. Actually, we can see many of two short molded parts in our lives, such as toothbrush, kid toys, men's shaver, and tools, and so on. I know it might be difficult for you to understand the mold rotation during injection molding processing. Honestly, it also surprised me when I first saw the tool trials from our two short rotation mode. Now, let me take you to see how two short rotation mode works. In my next video, I will tell you what are the advantages and disadvantages for two short rotation mode, 2K mode. So please stay tuned and leave your comments below for any questions. Okay, let's check it out. 是吗？
大哥。
嗯。哇，你看这放下丢下来的这个。
Thank you.